bicep training.
You take your elbow? If you curl your bicep with your elbow behind your body, you actually use more of the longer head, because you have two heads to your bicep. And if you make a bicep curl with your elbow in front of your body, you use more of the shorter head. The shorter head is on the inside, the longer head is more lateral. Does that make any sense? If you didn't know, now you do.